We've always had a really strong connection to natural materials and connecting people to their environment. We wanted to ask some really hard questions about, are we being sustainable enough and what can we do better? What we found is arguably the single most important thing we could do is to consider substituting steel and concrete, traditional structural materials, with mass timber.
You know, people have been building with timber since Noah built the ark. Being able to engineer these products out of smaller, younger trees is certainly a benefit not only for our environment, but for the actual building itself.
Mass timber has allowed us to use more rapidly renewable, smaller trees. We have increasingly been focused on what we call embodied carbon, which is essentially a way of saying reducing the greenhouse gas emission from the resource extraction, fabrication, and construction in a building. That's the part that we really have control over through the construction process.
With climate change being in the news a lot lately, people are concerned with how much carbon's in the atmosphere. And of course, trees are the number one machine that can store carbon on the planet.
As trees grow, they're pulling carbon out of the air and they're releasing oxygen. When we cut that tree down, thoughtfully and sustainably, and put it into a building, that carbon essentially is just held in the structure.
As that particular tree is harvested, another tree goes in its place. And while that carbon is stored in a house or in a commercial building somewhere, the replacement tree is capturing carbon from the atmosphere.
If you really go all in on mass timber and use CLT and shear walls and shafts, in addition to the main structure of the building, we're seeing about a 50% reduction in our projects, which is incredible that you can have that much of a difference right now when arguably global climate change is such a massive topic and an emergency we need to be taking seriously.
There's other environmental products that forests also provide, like clean air and clean water, diverse wildlife habitat. Landowners always have a choice in what they want to do with their property, and they can replant their forest after they harvest it or use it for something else. One issue we have in Texas is, in the whole southern United States, is there's very much an oversupply of timber on the market. Without having new markets available for that extra growth, there's not going to be a continuation of those forests.
We're looking for fabricators who are in the southern region because southern yellow pine is an ideal fit for where we are. You are further reducing your carbon impact by not having the added carbon cost of the transportation. A really wonderful benefit is it's a rapidly renewable resource, so we can be more engaged with our local regional economy, hopefully creating that virtuous cycle that allows the timber industry to grow.